How is it going, my Kriglets?
We're gonna get this straight up started, you know?
Not gonna waste too much time. Because we got shit to get done. And I have a checkpoint to reach. Boss or no? I hope it's optional, man. I'm not trying to fight this thing. Are you fucking kidding me, though? I don't want to fight this thing.
Come.
Like, straight up, if I don't have to fight this thing, I ain't. It doesn't seem like I have to fight it. Because it would have put me in an enclosed area. If it was like a main boss, so it might just be like a side boss. You definitely seem like a main boss. My main skill. I'm just gonna game bang. That's it. Come on. I really don't fucking like this right now. And I'm mainly saying that because it can you move? Not the rotation, my man. Sweet, I don't actually have to fight the Root Nexus. That's pretty much what I was hoping the whole time. Sidewinder, infinite reserve, increase infinite reserve ammo. How the fuck does that work? So I have this, using a relic, firearms gain increased reload speed and ammo pickups on 20% more. Alright, let's add another shit. because it seems like I gotta go back to that other thing. Okay, so I gotta go across that thing now. I think I'm affected by the root rot. No, I'm not. And that's messed up. Or apparently, no fall damage? I think that's gonna upgrade our dragon shard. Unless, or we have to find somebody like that. Okay, looks like we gotta go in there.
That's important. It's important.
Where's my photos? I took a picture of like the fucking the note bullshit, right? So like, okay, so straight line. So like a fucking.
This looks important.
Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you. Oh.
This looks important.
So, because I hate doing puzzles.
Timing is fortuitous, Cal. It's been long since I've seen one of your kind. But then, what is time to a god? Yourself clever, cub. Let me get you here on a quest, Zebra. The river's path is fluid. Walk with me, cub. I will explain. The last of your kind left me for dead. That is when they found me. And offered me their enlightenment. Blind was I, and until they opened my eye to the lies of permanence. Oh, the feeble Empress craves her fruit, tries to guzzle immortality. But all things die, Cobb. Even gods. Theirs is mastery of death. The all that is nothing. And so I offer the choice they offered, Cobb. Return to the ash from which we all came. Or break the yoke of balance and become eternal. But the bridge between ego and soul cannot be crossed without paying a toll. Here bleeds the lie. Here mules the old order. Kill the doe, and we shall seal our pact. Radiation of this pest. This lie.
Okay, this is it.
So he was the final boss in Yaisha. I'm assuming he's the final boss in Yaisha because one, trophy.
No more room.
Oh. So one was a trophy, and then one was a, yeah, let's upgrade this. Well, one more trait point, though, and then we get a, I believe we can start getting our other stuff. That means I still gotta start saving up my stuff. Fuck just happened? And we're in the labyrinth. Fun. I have no sort of healing.
Get a load of this place. Alright, climb it right in.
No! Bastards. This bike's like so far out. Like, it looked like you could go somewhere. Like, you come over here, right? And it so looks like you can go up there. But you can't. For some odd reason, you can't. It's like I went into the damn thing and I got sucked. Like, straight up, bro. What the hell? Next. Are you kidding me? We go back here real quick. Kinda so would have thought it would have been something else. What am I hearing? Like, I honestly would have thought there would have been something else, you know? Either way, I guess you would have had to use it. Yeah, no matter what, you'd had to go there anyway, so. Not too bad. Alright. And I just gotta go once. I'm probably not gonna spend anything. I'm gonna wait till I get a tomb. And then we'll go.
Pretty much.
Yeah. I already know I'm not gonna like the, fuck it, what's it called? I have a feeling that I'm not gonna like what's the, output of the boss here. Enemy types. Yeah, because I so would have thought we would have got the, we would have went to like the second world and like how normally a game proceeds.
Here we go.
You know what I'm saying? I don't mind is killing them three times, like shooting three times and they're dead. Doesn't really bother me at all. I don't know why. Just doesn't. Increases mod damage. I mean, that's kind of useless to me right now. Like, getting increased mod damage is kind of useless right now. Because my only mod that I have on my weapons right now is a healing mod. Which I feel like is the best... I feel like right now is the best course of action. I mean, I feel like it's the best course of action right now. But that's only because of healing, and we have literally... And the Gunslinger and really no other class besides Medic has good healing. Amazing, bro.
You are dead.
I only died because your ass is shooting me when I'm on a ledge, bro. Come on, let's be reasonable here. You only killed me because I was on a ledge.
Great, Marpet.
You mind telling me where the hell I am now, game? Gain 200% of health regenerated as mod power. Now, oh, for a moment now. That could have been a good place to put like a to put something, man. What you can do for me is go kill yourself. No, my question is could you get, like, your second archetype before you leave the first world, or no? That's my question. Or is it just not possible? Like, you have to beat the Ravager. Right there. Kind of. Huh. Guess you can't go up there? Probably the exact same way. I don't feel like fighting all of this. Because that's cool. Now that we have this area unlocked, now we'll come up the ledge now. Bye, buddy.
That's nice.
I'm not gonna really go for it. But not bad. Mind telling me why you're using my fucking stamina? This is one computer-ass game. Or mission right now. Not even gonna lie, this is really confusing right now. Reticles are just easy to find. Like, you see one of the reticles, just pop them in the head, bro. Like, come on, my man. What do I have to do? Just, like, jump over there? And risk dying? No, thank you. I mean, there's literally a thing right here. That way, just leaves right down there. Hmm. Where's your head? Where's that stupid one? Oh no, I took it off. I'm gonna take off getting that, like, extra scrap, and I'm gonna put it on that one.
What am I missing?
That's neat. You fucking dick. Like, are you shitting me? Like, nah, just, and I don't even get spawned at the right one either. That's so fucking wild. Cause I don't even know where the fuck I was. No, I was right there. Okay. I guess I just didn't hit that one for some reason. Did I just apparently?
Okay, this is it.
That's there. Alright, so I gotta go. Oh, wait. Oh, let me knock you shithead down. Hit the crit, you'll be fine. I just can't believe it, bro. I was like. Yeah, because that's not something we can do at fucking all. That's right, we couldn't go all the way up because we couldn't do anything with the Okram. So, let me put it on the other side then. Because we've done all this. Let me go back to this side.
It will just, like, when we go on the
other side, like, at this one, I hope I have that one done. Because then when we go this way, I love not having a fucking thing. But, yeah, we'll go that way. Because most likely I have this one right here, right? So we'll just go that way. To do here.
I must be missing something.
Yeah, you're genius, Mikey. Okay, so where the fuck am I going? Apparently nowhere, because it's gone. That's not. It's just over there. So, I have to go through this bullshit again. Fun! But the good part about this, though, is the fact that I have this shit unlocked now. And you lead nowhere. I genuinely don't think I have this thing unlocked. Yeah, even if I wanted to go somewhere with it, I can't. It's shut off by a fucking door. And that's not like a... Doesn't seem like I can fast travel out of it, so... Jump it. Wow. I'm gonna risk it. That was a terrible risk. And it's gonna put me all the way at the other one, isn't it? No, it's gonna put me at this one. Cool. Because I'm able to make it here, but I'm not able to go there. Unless I'm clearly missing something, but... Come on. Switch. I clearly switched out of that weapon, but whatever. Game says I didn't. Game says I didn't. Nothing I can do there, my fam. My man. Okay. So I'm skipped. So yeah, I just have to pretty much die again. Whee! Because, literally, this leads nowhere. I'll prove it. I walked in this bitch. Okay, so it led somewhere. But that doesn't fucking help me, does it? There's a boss fight coming up, and I'm pretty sure I know which boss it is. It's my favorite boss. I'm pretty sure I know what it is. Or... no, I don't. not sure I like what it's making.
Looks important.
Oh, now we can head back to that main one now. Okay, so... Oh, but we didn't get... I thought we got something. That was weird. Okay. Labyrinth. That's kind of like a trippy kind of boss, you know? Find a thing. Oh, I know boss this is. Something. That's what I think. There's also no, like, starting point either. To do the labyrinth boss, bro. What the fuck?
Here they come.
It's literally one. I don't even know if this thing's fucking. kid, bro. It's not like I need anything either. I just need... It's like... It's just there, bro. On your ass. Let's move it. We got shit to do, people to kill.
Okay, come on. This is it.
Fucking better be. Hating this fucking fight. Bro, I really do. This is like my fifth attempt so far, man. I got really close on my fourth. No, this is the fourth. This is the fourth attempt. It's not even, like, health, nothing, or anything. It's, like, the usual shit. It's just this boss is a bitch. That's, like, the whole thing. It's, like, this boss is a pain in the ass. Good level design and shit, but come on. It's like...
Yeah.
on, man, bro. What's the right way to take this thing out? Is my question. What's the right way on how to do it, man? Because I'm okay, genuinely confused. This is it. Come on, I had perfect angle, too. I move over, you come out. Oh my god, man. I'm really gonna fucking rage quit. Like, this boss is a bitch, bro. Alright, I got that one to start it off. That's good. I got that one. Oh, okay, I'm at the fuck already. I'm at it. Get myself over. Nope. Safe. How long ago? Shit too. Like, he never moves that way. I promise you, he never does. Oh, okay. Yep, that's great. That's great. Just a figure. Oh. That one. Either. I know there's like one more in the thing I missed. There has to be. Oh, come on.
Not what I wanted to do. I know where it is. That was the most difficult boss I've had to fight yet. I don't care what anybody says, that was difficult. That was one of the most difficult bosses I've had to fight. In this game so far, that is the most difficult boss in this game that I've had a fight in this game is the Labyrinth. That's just so far. It's a really cool level design. That I will not deny is that it was a really cool level design. But it is a constant bit. It is a bitch to fight, though. I don't even know where the right way is to go now. Man, I don't even know if I'm playing the game right or whatnot. Oh, okay. Oh, guess we're going down this way. I hope there's a stone nearby. Because ya boy needs one. And I see one. Because we're going to go back to the ward. We're going to go get us our medic. Man. Sweet. We're gonna go get us our medic and then end the stream. No! Bro, I keep hitting the PC. Alright, let's go talk to that one lady.
My cooking used to be famous in the old ward.
Now they love.
Okay, where the fuck is she? I hope you're not the right one.
You ever climbed to the top of that tower in the city? It's so beautiful. You can see.
Never seen anything like this before. I should ask Wallace.
Welcome. I can tell you right. Come round again sometime, here. Back again. Well, now I appreciate. Pity that there. Come round again sometime here.
The Labyrinth is a bitch. I felt like he was the world boss, in all honesty. I really did.
I see you, Trap. I know you'd.
Oh yeah, that's because you need even more scrap after, like, you get him to make you the shit.
Goodbye, traveler.
Because once he has that, I think. Yep. Mm-hmm. Can I have this be my main one?
Oh no, you can have two of them. And
apparently. I should have vigor all the way maxed out. And I'm currently leveling up my stamina as well. This just increases healing. Which I think is pretty good. But there's also like a perk. Because this I have at 4 right now. So I have all my perks. I think even my main one. Yeah, I do. No, I don't. I don't have the prime perk yet. But I have all these normal perks like Swift Shot, Posse Up, Quick Hands. Have all that. And then this is the next level is basically I get Triage, which is our trait. And then I get a grant 2.5% increase to all damage. Relic efficiency and heals nearby allies, increases the hits the meta can take before losing gray health by 1. And then increases relic use up speed, which I feel like is going to be really, really good. Come on, just jump off. Go live. How do you actually use your fucking perks? Because it seems like I can never use it. How do you use your skills? Because R2 is melee. Unless you have to, like, hold the button. You do. You do, okay. Know what needed to be. Oh no! Now let's see what we can sell.
How goes it, friend?
Because I do believe I can get those upgraded.
You know where to find me.
But I kind of would like to see if I can sell anything though.
This better. All right.
I'm not selling that. I don't want to sell the Blood Moon Essence either.
Bye.
I'd like to sell some of that.
Oh, Traveler.
And I only need 1,000, I believe, to get that out. So I might just get the, that upgraded. And
you know where to find me.
Now let's go talk to Wallace again. Or, let's see what you have to offer, actually. I think you're like the relic bitch, right? Yeah. Continuously aiming increases range damage. That's actually good. But I'll probably get that a little bit later. Okay, see what I can do with this.
Farewell. Dwell.
What is that? Oh, get rid of that. I need that damage reduction like now, my boy. That's going to be really helpful, actually. Thanks. Because we could always use some damage reduction. I didn't know it was, like, L1. I thought it was just, like, and somehow I used that. That's actually cool. Alright, let's talk to Wallace to get
Traveler.
Our dragon shit
upgraded. I know you'd say that.
Craft, I guess it's, like, another charge, right? Yeah. What's the funny thing, actually, about the...
Bye, Traveler.
What's the funny thing about the relic things that you just saw me unlock? Is you can only unlock it once. there's one per world. And I found that one back on Yasima? I don't know. But I found that there, so that's how I have it now, so that's good. Alright. Go here. Actually, we're gonna end it here, but I'm gonna travel back to the labyrinth though. Damn, my boy, I did like fucking 3 parts tonight. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this part. If you guys did, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe. This was difficult. I hope you guys enjoy this. Just share it with everybody, man. I'm loving this game right now. It's a little rage inducing.